Today, I'm sharing how we organized our miscellaneous cabinet in our living room. This is the center cabinet of the built-ins, which we added to create more storage in this space. I never know what to call this cabinet because it's home to random items like vases, books, candles, etc. So I just continue to call it my miscellaneous cabinet. We keep an Xbox on the top left, which is only used to watch DVDs, which doesn't get used very often. However, if the need arises, we are able to do so. We do keep another one in the basement for gaming. All of the cords are wrapped up, zip-tied, and stored in the small basket next to it, along with some other miscellaneous Xbox supplies. The next basket holds vases. Vases are one of those items that can accumulate quickly, so our rule of thumb is do not keep more than what can be stored in this basket. Some of our books and photo books are kept in the basket next to our vases. This is a miscellaneous collection of what we have, and they get swapped out every once in a while. The lower shelf is home to our candle collection and accessories. Our wallflowers and refills, along with wax melts, are kept in the middle basket. I keep cotton balls in here as well, as I use them to clean out the wax melts. The remaining baskets on the bottom shelf hold all of our candles. We try to keep them separated by season, and we usually pick one up every time we're in a TJ Maxx, Marshalls, or Home Goods. This is by far the best smelling cabinet in our house thanks to our candle collection. Having a designated spot for our candle collection also helps us from accruing too many, which is very easy to do. Once these two baskets are full, we can't buy any more until we burn through what we already have. I'm always curious as to how other people sort these types of items, so I hope that this inspired you to organize some miscellaneous items from around your own home.